When it comes to choosing a camera, you've got quite a few options. You can choose a webcam, a camera that's built into your laptop, a stills camera, or a simple mobile phone. Lots of mobile phones have two cameras on them. There's one on the front here and one on the back. Now, using the one on the front seems like the easier thing to do because then you can see what you're filming on the screen. But the quality of the camera on the front is actually worse than the one on the back. So flip it round, use the one on the back and ask a colleague to watch the screen so they can check what you're recording. Asking someone else to film by holding the camera for you is one way of doing it, but it will lead to wobbly pictures. So I suggest building a rig for your camera. You can do this using books or a tripod if you have one, or you can just use some strong tape to stick it to something. Remember, it doesn't matter what the camera looks like because no one will see it. And when using your phone to film, set it to airplane mode so that you don't get interrupted by calls or any vibrating alerts. If you're using a DSLR, which is a stills camera, then the focus is really important. So ask a colleague to sit in your place while you check the focus on the lens. Or alternatively, you can change the lens to autofocus, but do double check that it's not focusing by mistake on the background and that it is actually focused on your face. And if you're using a webcam or the camera that's built into your laptop, then again, make sure that it's focusing on your face rather than the background. And in the settings, make sure that you're recording in high definition.